not the first half-blood I was sent to protect. I should have told you, but I thought if I did, you'd never want me on this quest. If you knew what a failure I really am, ask Annabeth. She knows. There's a tree on the hill, upon Half-Blood Hill, that watches over us, silent still. And no one can be safe until we can see the tree on the hill. This was way before I met you. Chiron sent me to escort three half-bloods back to camp. Two were runaways, one was Annabeth, the other was Luke, and the third was Talia. Tough girl, like her dad, Zeus. I thought I was the only kid of the big three gods. You are now. We'd almost made it back to camp, but I got nervous and we got lost, and by the time we found the hill, something else found us. And there on the hill, upon Half-Blood Hill, a cold wind blew, dark and chill, for nothing would slake its wrathful will. We had to make a stand, and maybe if I'd been a little bit braver, maybe if I stayed behind to fight, but maybe it doesn't let me go back and save her. She paid for her sacrifice with her life. That's when Zeus showed up and saved her, right? It was too. It was too late for that. As she died, he turned her into a tree so she could stand protecting us forever, the way I couldn't do for her. Protects us all and always will, and it's there reminding me of all I failed to be, the tree on the hill.